I'm Evan Bayh, and I approve this message.
The deepening recession is now threatening over 100,000 auto jobs in Indiana.
Republican Senator Dick Lugar and Evan Bayh worked together to save our auto jobs, but Todd Young joined the Tea Party attacking the plan. He called saving 100,000 Hoosier jobs a waste.
What a waste. All the more reason to let it go belly up.
Young chose the Tea Party over Indiana jobs.
Let it go belly up.
Congressman Todd Young, he's what's wrong with Washington.